I'm kind of excited, not gonna lie.
I just hope it's better than the shit you showed me before.
What shit?
That shit had me angry. It was so horrible. It pissed me off.
Okay, the name of the movie was like Wrong Turn 4, I believe. And oh my gosh, I can't stand that fucking movie. It makes me mad just thinking about that fucking movie. It's so awful. Anyways, back to the fucking video. Cause you ain't never gonna find
him. Yeah, that's fucked up, bro.
Yeah. I don't believe that. I love how they're giving the I love how they're giving us the feeling of this town being like one of those towns where, like, if we got lost in it, they'd get a carpet for you and get a noose for me.
Weeks earlier, so before they went missing.
I guess so.
Well,
I'm guessing it definitely did. It would have to be before they went missing. Seriously, I'm still irritated by this bitch having her feet outside the car.
She loved him too much because.
See, I pay attention to the road, dumbasses.
Right, you better stop that car, take a kiss.
Y'all are exactly the reason why my parents won't allow me to have friends in a car. Change a tire. My dad taught me how to put in a tampon. How do you know that?
His eyes were closed the whole time. Not a good experience.
Was he watching YouTube tutorials?
He probably was. Probably on TikTok. I probably got surprised when he put a tampon in the water.
He was reading a list of instructions on how to put a tampon in. It was like a recipe list.
Oh god. Imagine his Google history back in the day.
How do I help my daughter with putting a tampon in without it being creepy?
What are tampons? What happens when a girl goes through?
And you can I touch my daughter's coochie without being incestual?
Right.
No alcohol on the patio. No candles in the room. No loud music or raucous activity.
Hear that, boys? Behave yourselves.
Oh, they have a gay couple.
No shit, Xavier.
Keep to the mock trail.
I bet they don't. The land here. That's why they're white.
They probably won't.
Oh, wait. Some of them are.
They gotta get the plot moving. They won't stick to the trails.
Thanks. We'll be careful.
Right.
You won't. Stop lying.
I blame the girl with the glasses and the heels. I feel like she's going to be the one who's going to fuck it all over.
I feel like somebody's going to get a little slutty. They're going to go off the path and they're going to try and go get them. Oh no, somebody's going to fuck up. Damn. Y'all ain't
around here, are you? Oh god.
If you change your mind, we'll always be around.
Trust me, you made yourself creepy.
Yeah, nobody he did make himself creepy. But it was nice of him not to say a slur. Some people would have just started with that. I would immediately leave the town after he told me that shit. All these white people.
I mean, right. They do too much.
Mind your business.
Damn, why are all these people staring? Y'all look embarrassing. Secondhand embarrassment. I
oh my gosh, mind y'all damn business.
Right, I will give them a show.
They was obviously loving what they was seeing.
Ooh, wait, he looks a little creepy.
Not a dog. Yo,
are you deaf or something? Back the fuck up.
I know you did not just throw a bottle at somebody.
Big guy. Oh my god. Y'all think that wasn't scary?
I personally wouldn't throw a bottle at it.
I would have felt scared that I turned my back 1 second and
I told him, you hungry? You want some Cheetos? When I get back, I promise I'll
give you want some chips?
You want some chips?
I got some of those.
What flavor you want? I got Cool Ranch. I got some Flamin' Hot Cheetos.
Right. I got my onions.
I give you a waterfall in my drink, but your thirsty ass can't have that much.
Right. I get you some water. You look like you need some. And don't worry about me. I got you.
Be cool, right?
Right? I mean, look at me offering my shit to you.
I want to build a community where people are valued on their skills and their character. Not their bank account or their skin color.
Okay, I'm really going to give this movie props for making me actually kind of like or care about the characters. Other than that last movie where they just went on a ski adventure and then found a random fucking asylum or whatever that shit was and then decided they was gonna stay there. I don't want these people to die that quickly.
Right.
They also didn't start the movie off with a sex scene, so yeah, they get props for that. Ooh, you watch it. Come on, right. Show. Personally, I wouldn't go on a hike with any of you. I have asthma, and plus, it's just far away from me.
Oh, God, I need my asthma pump.
I need my asthma pump. And also, I got allergies. This is a bad idea. I would need so much tissue. This is a nightmare for me already.
Right.
I'm going to be sweaty. I'm going to be breathing like a dog on a hot day. Oh gosh. Damn. Ah shit. Oh, he's dead. Already? Well, how the fuck are you supposed to explain that? I hope he hadn't. I hope his parents had life insurance.
Bitch, I think anybody would leave you. The fuck?
Over there standing there fucking recording.
Dumbass female. Damn, they look beat the fuck up.
Already? You got me 20 minutes in a movie.
Where are the gay guys? I mean, where's the other gay one?
He's been crushed.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What was that?
Finger.
Oh. I thought it was a fungus.
Wait, how? I wasn't. Ooh.
Oh, hell no.
Hold on, sis.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, so they're idiots. Okay, we figured it out.
Yeah.
My bad. I just wanted to see how this happened.
I was getting ready to ask you which one you want to bet goes off the trail first, and then it was the black man. And then it turns out they had already gone off the trail to find Waterfall. I really thought that was like a fungus growing out the ground. I didn't know it was her finger.
Just thinking about it.
When I broke my arm, it had a slight S shape, and that shit was painful.
Oh, shit.
What fuck was that sound?
Her screaming.
No.
Oh, hell no. Not again.
No, it was outside my house.
Oh, girl, you better lock the door. Lock the window.
Hold on, Xavier.
Oh, you're back?
Oh my god, yes.
What happened?
Oh, this will be. So, with my sister, I heard a knock at my door, and I was like, what the fuck was that?
Mm-hmm.
And it was my sister. She comes into my room, and I'm like, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh, wow.
I just see this small figure, and I was like, oh, can you get my DoorDash? And I was like, you fucking. I was so scared, like, that knock came, like, that. I was like, bro.
You're like, nigga, I ain't here to bother you. I want my food.
It is his fault.
It is his fault.
You'd think it would be a white person.
I was expecting it to be the, that dude in the, little Eugene, whatever that thing is. I was expecting it to be him. And it wasn't him, it was the black guy. I was immediately surprised. I was shocked.
Fuck this!
You guys could kill yourself and get the movie over. Picture how guilty you would feel for getting your friend killed.
Mm-hmm.
Because you want to see an old Civil War thing. Poor dude. He got killed by a big piece of wood. Big piece of hard wood.
And he wasn't even with them.
So I will.
just admit it, Darius!
Whip his ass!
That's what he believed, right? He's in...
At least Adam's trying to calm people down, even though he's very mad himself. And over here, Luis...
Well, he's mad! His boat bang got killed.
At least Adam's trying. I thought I was gonna hate Adam.
Me too, I thought I was gonna too.
But honestly, they're all different than what you expected.
I know, they really are. And let me tell you this, I'm probably not gonna watch the rest of the movies. I saw that first one y'all showed me, and I'm watching this one. It's enough for me. I'm telling you that already.
Wait, you're gonna watch the rest of it?
No, I'm talking about like the rest of the series.
Oh.
I saw this one and that other bullshit y'all showed me. I've had enough.
You didn't see the second one?
I saw that other one with them twins and them stupid people that was out all day.
The asylum, in this place?
Yeah, the asylum one that y'all was showing us and shit.
I could have sworn you saw the second one. The second one was bomb. That one was really good.
I did not watch the second one with y'all. Isaiah and Camille were saying it was shit.
They didn't even watch it.
They said they saw it before.
That's cap. Camille don't even like horror movies.
That's probably the reason. It probably could have been the reason why she don't like them.
And Isaiah can't talk because he says every movie we watch is shit.
My movies are not shit.
Well, he says
they probably shit to him, but they were really good.
Right.
Movies don't just get a 85 for nothing. A 85 on Rotten Tomatoes for nothing. Well, Kim Possible got a 100% on Rotten Tomatoes. I'm gonna shut up.
We've been sleeping in the graveyard.
What the hell? I didn't see that shit last night.
That is very disrespectful.
Did somebody just pick up their chair and fucking move it?
Mine's not here either.
What are these creatures knowing?
No. Hey, do you have your phone?
So somebody opened their tent while they was asleep, went through all that shit.
They could have just ate them immediately.
And they could have killed them. I don't know.
Now you know these motherfuckers.
They just like to play games with people.
They're probably fucking watching us right now.
Adam's cussing a little too much, but I understand his rage.
Come here.
I just said,
I want to ask you something. You see this girl?
Xavier.
Out of fucking nowhere. Mila's gone. Did you get this? No fucking way.
Fucking
I don't care.
Not him calling her a white trash. Oh, hell. What the fuck? Not the hole.
Ew, all these flip phones.
Poor people.
It could never be me.
Speak English.
Bitch, I don't understand what the fuck you talking about.
Adam, I feel like they shouldn't have done that.
I really feel like they shouldn't have done that either.
I feel like these people.
He's like, nigga, what you did around me?
They were probably good in this.
They probably were.
Maybe. Jesus, sir.
Oh shit. The other dude's like, let me dip.
Where's the other one?
She's like, you know what? I am gonna leave. Let me give y'all your moment.
He's gone.
Bitch, y'all wouldn't stay to watch that shit.
They killed Mila. They killed her.
How do you know? Oh my god.
To be honest, if I was Mila, I'd be honored. My friends killed a bitch behind me.
All we know for sure is that you just killed someone.
They were going to kill me!
They probably were, maybe.
Look at him!
Or they was probably like, let me get this cracker off this field.
One fucking dead guy on the
we don't want crackers.
We don't know how many more there are.
So we just walk away from this?
Well, you let the witness leave, so... I don't know how far you're getting away.
I mean, y'all don't know. They probably were the...
I feel like that girl's gonna be the final girl and everybody else is gonna die.
Fucking man.
Man.
Male. Oop, they're dead. You, stop.
Ah, you're dead. Who was just in the woods and decided they wanted to set one of those bitches up?
Okay.
This will definitely catch me something. None of my things freezing up.
What the fuck watching them? Oh shit. They going after the gay dude. What the hell?
That was too quiet, y'all.
He didn't even make one sound.
Yo, this is Cap.
This dude is fast. He needs to run for the U.S. in the Olympics.
It's them. Bullshit if I've ever seen it.
I've seen bullshit. It was a daycare. They actually had bulls, and the bulls were shitting. Anyways. The fuck? We just gonna sit in here and stare at it. Drag them bitches. Was they just laying there conveniently for them to get there? Holy shit.
Well, damn.
Well, at least she has one extra hole. Oh, a couple of extra holes.
That's not good. That's not
good. This is awful.
Is it echoing now?
Baby. There ain't no way you surviving this shit. Back.
No, don't. I'm gonna go.
Look at me! Fuck
no.
Look at me.
Okay,
good.
Oh, fuck you! Ooh. To be honest, baby, I barely want to look at you right now. I'm funky. The fuck you want, bitch? I offered you Cheetos. Now back up off me. I don't think they're here to help you. Ah, shit. Let me cover my eyes. I ain't seen a thing.
Woo! Well, damn.
Damn.
Maybe I shouldn't be eating this food.
Girl was already dead. Oh, she got the stick. Oh, she got the shit.
No, fuck. He dead.
Damn.
He dead.
Dead as hell. You know what? This is a good thing. To teach people to follow the damn directions.
What happened to Luis? Did he die?
He got snatched up.
Oh, that's right. The gay boy?
Yeah.
Okay. And then Adam got snatched up.
Well, on the bright side, they didn't kill the black dude first.
Right. The gay one. The black dude. Oop, they dead.
Somebody about to get snatched. Ooh. Oh, dirty bitch. Disgusting. Foul. Take a bath. Poor people. Oh, shit. Oh, they strong. Snatched the whole dude up. Ooh. Hey.
Ooh. I know that hurt. Just me, my balls itch.
I thought you were neutered.
Exactly. I don't even know how they itch.
Dungeon theme. It's just gonna be like that episode on SpongeBob where, like, they do the food, do the thing, like, do like the whole.
Girl, shut the fuck up, you're loud.
Tie you down, honey. We only kidnapped you, tied you up, and put you in a hole. What else you want? Right. This is 5-star accommodations. See? She's grateful now. They did not have to strip them down.
Them.
Perverts.
The other ones.
Walk.
They very rough sounding.
Wow. Can you talk to me politely?
Right.
I don't move for rude bitches. I saw somebody's ass. Why is she staring at her like that?
She speaks so roughly.
So rude. What did we do to you? It's so impolite. Where's the hospitality?
I'm done with this bullshit.
Kneel, motherfucker.
Kneel.
Fuck you.
He dies. I don't like the way these people staring at me.
It's not that good.
Y'all want me to put on a show? Shake a little ass for y'all? God, I need some entertainment.
Is it snowing outside? It's snowing?
It's snowing.
You go look at the tree.
Shit.
Xavier is snowing.
Oh, wow. That rain was hitting my window a little too hard, though.
Huh. The movie. Let's look at the window.
Let me go look outside. What? It's kind of dark outside. I might see shit. I swear if I see some niggas staring at me. I don't like this. My window blurry as fuck. I wouldn't be able to see shit. What you see?
It's ice and rain.
Ice and rain. Not my cup of tea. Alright, play the movie back.
For what?
Murder.
Murder?
Bullshit, we didn't murder anybody!
Oh, I knew that shit was gonna come back on them. No wonder why they so mad. You murdered they homie. But then again, they homie did get a little handsy and they started kidnapping people.
Says vile words about us.
Bitch, what?
He hates us.
Cause...
You know, maybe if y'all weren't a little creepy and you were more welcoming, you wouldn't have got those vile words said about you. You guys obviously suck at hosting parties. So... Seems a bit angry. Oh, they were so polite.
They didn't have to hold him down like that.
They really didn't have to put the bag over his head either.
Their bodies are covered with leaves and blood.
What do we wear when we go hunting?
Bitch, how the fuck am I supposed to know that?
Just speak the truth, girl.
Kill him. He crazy. He gonna do it again.
Adam didn't do
fuck you.
Why?
He didn't murder him.
Lies. Watch them pull up this you.
Ruthie.
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Ruthie was of course gonna say the truth.
Kill him.
Why? Why did you think this? What proof did you have? Had you met any of our people?
No.
Had we caused you any harm?
No, but them traps you made did.
The sentence is dead.
What? It was a mistake. I didn't know what they were doing. It's not my fault!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, wow.
He goes for a kid.
He goes for the kid.
The fuck off!
She is gonna chop him up.
Hey, Alex, if you hurt her, you make things worse for all of us.
She already lied. She made things 10 times worse.
I just want to get as far away from you backwoods fucks as I possibly can.
You aren't nice. And now I'm gonna kill you.
The rest of you are guilty for bearing false witness. The sentence is darkness.
No, please, please.
What is darkness? Please,
please. They shove him in a hole.
Forever?
I guess so.
Oh, man. Can we at least get food? I'm fine with that. Can I at least have some food? Can I get a TV?
I said darkness.
What is this?
Dinner Madison and a show? About. Come on, these are 5-star amenities.
Murder.
Poison. He gave him the best head of his life and his head exploded.
We have everything we need.
Yeah.
Everyone works.
They independent.
Everyone contributes.
Tell him.
Our food is fresh.
You tell him, King.
We have no cancer. No poverty.
Yeah.
No war.
Yeah.
No one hates another because they have.
Yeah.
We are one body.
Uh huh.
Working together.
Mm-hmm.
Be
he's speaking he nothing but like facts.
He looked like Hitler.
Oh no.
You tell me. Whose world is more barbaric?
I'm not gonna lie. He's not lying.
He's not lying. He only speaks facts. Bust that pussy open like a coconut.
He's got nice legs.
Yeah, he did
too. You idiot.
Damn.
It's always the faggots.
Wow.
Well, there's no evil in there.
Give me my knife back, hoe.
Dying! Dying's out there!
supposed to help you.
Oh, hell no. Bitch, I don't like that. Bitch, I'm blind.
Wait, why is he...
Run away.
You're making a mistake. You're wasting valuable resources.
Damn.
He's designed homes, neighborhoods, communities to be self-sufficient.
We're already self-sufficient.
But you,
you tell him.
And what of you? What do you offer?
I can spread my legs and bear babies.
I'm blonde.
Myself?
No, she didn't. She act narcissistic. That's funny. That's funny.
There's no sickness in my family.
I'd fuck the shit out of y'all. I got a gorilla grip.
I'm young. Healthy.
I'm
tight. I have strong, healthy children.
Oh, God, baby girl, please stop. Please stop. You're making me sick.
I'll fuck that zaddy, baby. I'll fuck y'all brains out. Keep up with me.
Among your men needs a wife.
My head game strong.
Spread your legs.
Oh, God.
I see you, Edith, our lesbian queen, over there trying to look at her pussy lips.
Oh, now their buddies want me down there.
You little bitch, stop touching me.
Bitch, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Edith is gay.
She wants that pussy. I know Edith. Edith listens to Girl in Red.
Right.
Oop. She wanna fill on them boobies.
Shut up, Xavier. You know, Edith seems like a nice girl.
Edith does. She's a strong female that's possibly lesbian.
Probably. She looks like a boo-boo.
I don't know. She gives off like I are lesbian queen energy, you know.
Is he at least cute?
Ah, oh, shit. I wanna eat it. Accidents or old age. Is that that nigga from the bar?
Oh, no. No.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Well, I didn't know it was him, but I was like, I fucked that.
I feel like he's the one.
I figured it was gonna be him though. Maybe he'll break her back. You know, give her the old railing.
He looks so dusty though.
Ooh, he in a knife play. I don't know if I can.
I don't know if I'm into that either.
I don't know if I can watch. I'm not into that.
Not into that either. Ooh, I think he's into hair play too.
You're not as strong. Ooh, he about to rail her.
He race.
He gonna walk out with scoliosis in the morning.
What if she was still a virgin? Oh no, she's definitely not a virgin.
She ain't gonna be a virgin no more.
I'm gonna hear back from the local police before I move on.
Nah, he ain't giving her back. She's his little fuck toy now.
It's a travesty.
It is. The deer and beer. So do they just eat deer and drink beer? Sounds like a horrible restaurant.
Yes. I will be having your deer ankle special.
I'm sorry about your daughter and her friends.
She told them not to go off that trail, though.
I told her to stay on the trail.
Right.
Same thing's gonna happen to him.
I really hope you don't. Oh, watch, you don't have some dude at his car. Oh, what shit. Oh, Lord. What the
Why?
Hell? Aw, oh, man, I thought you were cool. Listen, do you, mister? What the fuck?
What the fuck is wrong with him?
What did he listen?
He's dead, and you don't want to find what's left. Not yet.
He was going to his car, goddamn it. What, you expecting him not to fight back?
Oh, so there's police force here?
Hey. Hey. He just gonna cruise on by. He like, this ain't none of my business. No. No. My name is John and I ain't seen a thing.
You son of a bitch. bitch.
I hate that bitch. That's why you got a bad kid.
I can help you.
Take a shotgun. Is daddy gonna be like the Undertaker?
Young girl, okay. Give me my daughter back, bitch.
These foundation folks like to set traps like these to drive strangers up off the mountain. There's a second set further up where I got my trophy.
Damn.
Comes after the second set.
The third set, dummy.
Fuck. Please, Lord. Please don't kill the only one that survive.
Shit. Booty hole.
There's... Old man, you're screwed.
You are so screwed. You go get her. Go get your daughter. You think, like, his daughter is gonna fight him when, like, he gets there because, like, she's loyal to them? I don't know. It's only been 6 weeks. It's only been 6 weeks. How do people move without making a sound? I need to know for when I go down to get my late night snacks. Rude.
There he is. It's only been 6 weeks, dude. What happened?
I know. Put the gun down.
He's fucking dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Ah, shit.
Damn, they're creepy. Watch. What happened to Darius? It's only been 6 weeks. Oh, God. No,
it's literally only been 6 weeks. How quick did they brainwash them people?
Brainwashing is very evil.
They did a speed run on that brainwashing. God damn.
You know, Yandere Simulator?
Yeah.
Brainwashing happened in 1 week, so.
Damn. I did not know that. I thought it was like, took a while. Like, maybe like your brain would fight it. And then. Shit.
They brainwashed her. The slave into
maybe the fucking was so good it brainwashed her.
What have you done to my
daughter? Xavier, shut up.
Don't get away with this. People will come for me. They know where I am.
They don't care about you, son.
No one will ever come.
Jenny, it's very fake of you. It's very fake, but okay.
It fake was energy. Fake. Don't think of her. She got mad snake energy right now.
Right,
I hope that dick game was good because now you're without a father. Oh.
Snake energy for me. She thought she was cute too.
She really thought she was. You're not, honey.
You know what? I think.
Is she gonna betray him?
She said, I made my choice. Motherfucker. It's the snake energy for me.
It's the snake energy.
She's dead. She's dead. Well, it's been nice, Whitey.
Somebody's watching them. Ah, fucking kids. Somebody's watching them.
I bet it's that bitch edit or something.
I don't know.
Remember the gay girl?
Yeah.
We think it's a gay girl.
She's definitely gay.
They obviously hungry too. They gotta
gay
be.
Gay too.
They see no evil, speak no evil.
But they can smell it. They hungry for it too. Is that Louise? Bitch.
Damn, female.
Put him out of his misery.
Wait a minute. They really had a chance to run away through these catacombs. They just had to look.
That's why they blind them.
Oop. He's being eaten. You remember those ugly creatures?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Wow. Maybe.
Oh, shit.
Run, dude,
grab the
run.
Gun and run.
You better leave this female. It's not worth it. Your dad ditched you. You know that?
Actually,
snake energy runs in the family.
Shit! I don't like this.
Why does this bitch keep coming up like that? You evil
That's
witch.
Why she got shot.
Right.
I hope she came out before she died, because then she gonna die in the closet. Baby, we gotta go now.
Right. He gets the Father of the Year award for caring, though.
Yeah, he went through all this shit to get his daughter.
Right.
I actually don't want these people to die. Oh my gosh.
I didn't want any of them to die, honestly. Ain't none of them did any wrong. Darius,
I mean, it's just a classic thing of miscommunication.
Right. But he found his place.
I mean, like, neither party technically did any wrong. They told them to stay off their property. They were warned. I guess that's the wrong thing they did, but other than that, it was just miscommunication. Oh, shit. You got a bullet. Oh, shit.
Hey! Homegirl knows how to use a bow and arrows.
She does.
6 weeks and knows how to do that shit. I probably wouldn't even be able to hold the bows, dude.
Baby, it took me a while to learn some shit. I forgot what shit that was, but I know it took me a while.
It took you a while. All right.
Fuck you, too. Hey, mister. I'm trying to save your life back there. I figure a good beat down might send your ass packing.
Aw. And you. That was good intent.
I'm hoping he at least became one of them.
Shit! Damn, I can't stand this.
Well, damn.
Now, who wanna suck my pussy?
Right. What is this? What is this now?
You about to get that knife as... Ooh, yes!
Darius? Oh, father. I'm really hoping Darius will come up some point in time.
Darius probably gonna fight them. Darius is like, these people get me. Oh, shit.
You see how this motherfucker didn't even flinch. She's not even moving.
He
didn't even
flinch. He's like, I'm coming for you. It's like, when I see you, bitch, I'm gonna violate you.
No!
Watch them go make a... They gonna probably make another movie. What's that?
Please don't tell me this is the end.
Is that his nephew or something?
No, doubt it.
Something gonna happen. This can't be the end.
It's not. Unless they got the happy ending. Wait, did some actually survive for once?
Is this a happy ending? Or is it gonna end like that other bullshit that that old girl showed us?
Save yourself.
It's my Uncle Willie's special recipe.
Is it gonna end happily?
I'm surprised. I've never seen a wrong turn movie have a happy ending. Wait a damn minute. Hold on.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn minute. Wait.
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 Where's the mom? Where's that snake mother?
That mama said, I'm gonna watch for the sidelines. You got this.
Right, she had a few lines and disappeared.
I'm busy making eggs.
Right, I got sons.
Oh, and remember, it's a movie night, so don't be late. Boys pick something with inbred cannibals.
Ah, oh, shit.
Jeez. They watch a wrong turn movie. They in a wrong turn movie. Wait. She's
in
a car.
Is this bitch about to make the wrong turn? Wait a minute. You better end on a happy note. I swear if you don't, bitch, there's gonna be... They break into her house.
Please stop. Good Lord, please don't.
Please end the fucking movie.
Alright, here. But wait. Hi, hon. Bitch. They had sex together.
Very.
I wonder if she liked it. She had to. Are you going to put this she had to.
Maybe she just dealt with it so she can survive.
Corrine?
Maybe the dick game was weak.
Can you stay
for Ruthie's just like, I'm hungry. I'm sure just feed me. Love
to see you. The brothers look a little annoyed.
Yes.
Hell no.
He really moved. He really left.
He really packed up his shit just so he could be petty.
Mother. You are eating for two. Congratulations.
Abort that bitch. He wants that baby. He ain't gonna get that baby. It's going to Planned Parenthood, ho. Oh, she got the weapons already.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Oh. Mom.
How are you, Jess? Congratulations, Grandma.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Last minute action scene.
She got her mama, her two brothers killed. Did she get her baby killed?
No. Why didn't nobody get up from the table when he said, "I'm gonna kill your whole family"?
Little Ruthie, though. Ruthie has nothing
to do. Ruthie, like, let me mind my business.
I'm quiet, sis T. Hey, you know, how did he get here? He all dressed
how
up nicely.
How did he get here? Did they just kill some random travelers? Oh, shit.
This is not a happy ending at all.
This is not. I fucking hate this.
They should have just... the cameras.
Cut the cameras, Dad.
Cut the cameras. I can't watch.
God. No.
Oh, why are they standing like that?
Them people looking
is that
out there. Them people looking out their window like, the fuck is going on?
Why are all these creeps standing?
Ruthie!
Why her elbows look like that?
I don't know. She a bad bitch. She be doing shit. I don't know, somebody.
Who's driving?
This well, shit.
This ain't right. Damn. They're in the movie right now. Fucking. This land
is your land. Shut the fuck up.
What the fuck?
The fuck? Do you know how to drive? Oh.
What is...
I don't know. I hope you got car insurance, bitch.
Oh, wait.
Did she whip their ass?
Did she whip their ass? Because, like, the last time she envisioned it, she envisioned them, like...
Oh, shit. Oh, he's you know, running. He's fucking running. Oof. Whoop his ass. Whoop his ass, bitch.
Wait, this might be a
good idea. You better get him. He was looking out their windows like, oh my fucking
yeah, I'm watching a massacre.
Whoop they ass. Ruthie.
Ruthie just walking around. She's
like, let me just sip my tea. Let me mind my
She's just walking up to her, too. What is this? Please don't kill Ruthie. Ruthie ain't did shit.
Ruthie ain't do shit. Ruthie, all Ruthie been is a bad bitch. Come on. Let's go, Ruthie. Let's go to a place less ghetto. Let's go
Ruthie
home.
Ruthie been wanted to leave.
She gonna go. She gonna
Ruthie's
get arrested.
Not gonna be a normal child.
She's not.
I thought they just didn't know how to drive. I was like, how the fuck did they get there anyways? They don't know how to drive.
I thought they didn't know how to drive. I was like, oh shit, she's whipping their ass. She got the car swing.
She really threw. Good for her. This is a happy ending.
Yeah, let's go get that abortion, babe. Let's go get that abortion.
Yeah, that baby got no fault.
Cause we ain't bearing seeds for no bitch nigga.
I'm just saying.
Purr. Walk up.
Purr.
Period. Well, she ain't gonna be having one for a while, but still, go get that abortion, baby.
This is actually a really good movie.
Yeah.
I don't hate it.
Me neither. I thought I was...
Oh, well, surprise. Like,
me too.
It had its moment.
I don't know. I feel like it earned its ranking as a 6 out of 10. I don't know, maybe like a 6.5 because there was a few issues, but like 6.5, a good 7. I don't know, this movie is pretty good. I don't hate it. You walk off into the distance, baby. Boom.
Right. This hit right. This was really good. Wait.
I wonder what the neighbors were thinking when they just opened their curtains for the morning.
They just walked away.
Just like, I'm going to get some milk and open their doors and see that shit and like, oh, let me go back inside. My name is Dawn and I ain't seen a thing. Is somebody going to walk out the damn thing? They focusing on this thing too long.
I'm just trying to see if anything's gonna happen.
Me too. Why the fuck we focusing on this shit still?
Right.
Why the music change? Maybe
someone's gonna come out.
You see something coming out?
It's a good thing she didn't choose to fight him in the house.
Yeah, let me put on my good. Let me put on my CNI glasses. Hold on, let me see.
My CNI glasses.
Let me see if something coming out there.
Let me clean my glasses. Let me see.
The fuck? Oh. Something coming out?
Is anything gonna come out?
What the hell? In the fucking movie.
I'm waiting.
What the hell?
What the fuck? They really made us do this while they make us watch these fucking credits.
I know. Bitch, show me something. Do something.
Great. All I see is leaves, and I'm actually a little, you know, I could probably look at this, to be honest, for a while.
You niggas make my ass itch. Show me something.
Oh God, I got butt acne for this.
You people dirty for this. Acne. You know what? Y'all get a 6.5 just for doing that bullshit. I'm going to give y'all a 7 out of 10, but you get a 6.5 just for that bullshit.
You really watched those credits.
In the fucking movie. Made me watch that fucking credit scene. How dare you make me watch the credit scene? Fuck you, you whore.